Every year, of course, the Toronto Maple Leafs make their annual visit to the Toronto Hospital for Sick Children. What a day it was. Phil Kessel making his first trip. Jason Blake has been there before. And it's a tremendous time, not only for the kids and the players, but the parents as well. President and General Manager Brian Burke on hand with a heart-to-heart chat. They handed out stuffed toys, signed autographs, a good look at Mike Komisarek, his brand-new haircut, Nicholas Hagman and company as well. The place was packed. There's Vesa Toskala, John Mitchell, and the rest of the gang. And just a tremendous year and a tremendous visit, and the team just does it right. And yesterday was certainly no exception, guys.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Paul, and it means probably more to the parents than it does to many of those youngsters who are so young they won't know exactly who these people are at times. But they will certainly learn from it. And I know the parents, it's a big boost to them. And boy, do they need it too under these circumstances.